Alright, we're back. We could do this other one. We could. What's the name of it? Landscape can be tricky. Be sure to take advantage of your technology to navigate ups and downs of the planet and the market. Alright. Let's do that. Oh, it's a great place to set up. The rugged landscape and clean air and zoning laws and don't extend aground. Alright. Try spinning downward to find the best ingredients and resources to keep the factory running smoothly. Alright. Well, first off, let's just make the headquarters here. This way, if anything happens, like bad guys attack, we don't have to worry about the actual factory getting attacked. Let's just replant all this real quick, because I don't really care. There we go. We plant that. Make one of these. Alright, and yeah, we'll add a full one of these. And then what we can do is we can add the rocket ships here. Alright, let's... We need some more atoms. So, let's just grab this quick. There we go. Now, even though I don't think we need it, but we can put in a generator real quick. This way, we can just see where we need to put in a new, where we need to dig towards for getting more energy. And there we go. Throw like one of these so we can extend if we need to. Alright, now let's find some nice resources. It says extend downwards, but I feel as though we should just go left side to side first. Let's see what we're dealing with on the surface. It's already at the map over here. Oh, drats. What? They have some material right here for me. There we go. And let's add a strut to make sure it doesn't fall. Keep hurting myself. Anyways, let's add the super rocket so we can make sure we have plenty of material left. And I just want to add a strut there, Carter. Make sure this entire place doesn't collapse on us. Alright, so they really are forcing us to go downwards, so let's just do it. I'm not saying anything useful as of yet. But now that we've gone fairly down. Hidden storage A. That's the wrong one. I didn't want that one. Actually, since there's that path over there, let's actually. No, because then I can't go up like that. Okay, so I definitely need to add that right there. Let's add that. We'll add just one little thing right there. Passageway. There we go. And we need to go down by two. So one. And this is like two right here, right? Yeah. Let's add a couple chips machines. Did I accidentally? I didn't accidentally destroy that cheese. Done. Pick up this, place that right there, and it'll automatically correct itself. Good. It says that actually it's right up there. How do you get to it though? Oh, there we go. Lots of materials to work with right here. Yeah, I'm just gonna mine as much as I can. If we need more, we can always come back. Come on. And go all the way down. And just throw this in. There we go. Got some more power. One less thing to worry about. Alright, so my ID here was, we'll add in a little too wide girder. Keep digging down. this way we have a spot to throw down ingredients. Right here. And then punch him once so he's facing downwards. Now we need is something to grow it with. And I do see blue mushrooms over there, so let's get some blue mushrooms. I'm seeing an issue right there now. Not gonna work out for me. I believe he will use up all the air pockets if you have your guy constantly breathing air from an air pocket. Might as well just start with that. Let's go all the way across. Because we need right now is just some more materials. Doesn't matter what. I was hoping it would be the vine that we did that with. Here, that's a big deal. Oh, come on. Make sure that's saved. Gonna make it so they can't get in. And a little covering right there. There we go. Reload, repair, and we're good there. Up here. Charles. And add Travis up there. And we can't add anything else. Awesome. We're going to put that down there. This is almost completely automated to some degree. Alright, I'm gonna come down, stop putting this all in. Make sure. Yeah, we already had one of those. Thought we didn't. And that goes straight all the way up to the rocket too, so we don't have to worry about adding any more drones. Making sure we get more crops in. Let's find out where that underground stash is, because it may help us later on. Just leave that there. Let's break one of these vines to make sure that we got. Oh, you dropped all the way down there. Ah! As long as you're holding it, you don't lose the resource. But let's see if we just recently threw it. Look what happens. Now it disappears. Yeah, we had one of those too. I might as well just destroy these as soon as these are made. Because I have no interest at all in keeping them. Well, I guess we might as well keep them for now. And Charles? You can take that. Well, do they actually... No, they don't. There you go. Alright, and... Just so I know, we don't have to worry about the other guy too much. We're just gonna go and start this... Here. All right, now let's go down. Something got delivered. Let's go check that out. What that was. Might be something. Doubt it. I might as well check. Let's bring it back first. And maybe... Yeah. So, it's just an ingredient guy. No interest at all right now for having one of those. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why are you holding ingredients? Give me that. No reason for you to be carrying that. And did that just disappear completely? Lovely. Let's get some Charles up here. Help us grow all these. So it looks like it has to be the double mushrooms. Otherwise you don't get the extra resource. Nice. And another one of you. Ooh, air pocket flower. Take you. And let's start growing these. Keep these separate for now. want you to take that just yet. If we double how many flowers are growing, we'll definitely get more. Break this one and not report it. Oh, so we didn't fall off the ladder. I thought we would. Maybe that was an older version. Might as well keep going down with this. See, all the good stuff is on the side. Oh, we actually found it. And we found plenty of minerals right there. Taking this with me. Oh, just right. Uh-oh, they have exploding pigs with them. I'm saying exploding pigs because it looks like exploding pigs. I don't think these get lost at all. It's a good thing then that we had this right there. I'm so glad that I found out you don't have to worry about getting hurt by that. Alright, we'll need to put in a couple of these shot towers. One right there, fine. There. Now I don't have to worry about those guys going in right there and hiding. Well, I will definitely add two right there first. Man, because I don't want anyone slipping in right there. We'll actually add one right there. Seal that. Well, we won't seal that off at all, but I can at least keep a guy, another turret right there. And let's pick up a block, go up here, and then let's get that into the next chunk. There we go. Sealed off completely. Alright, we shouldn't have to worry about that now. I'm just gonna worry about this over here first. Oops. Okay, you guys are just coming with me. Ooh. Level 1 alarm clock is going off. Fun time. Almost time for my work. My work day. Let's just have you guys holding that for now. This way when things open up, you can shove it in. Take those, please. Instantly, that one piece did. Completely silly. Alright, let's go down quickly. And get to the storage. There it is. It's right over here. And need a little bit of garter so we don't fall and die. Gum. The gum is fresh stop. I don't know what fresh stop is. Yeah, we can worry about the stairs in a bit. Looks like it would be somewhere around here. Oh, some of the stuff we're putting in, they don't like. I wonder which one it is they don't like. This way we can just float up and down. Ooh, rare stuff. Looks like it's all common rare stuff though, nothing completely rare. But we already have flowers up top, so let's just take all this up. The purple mushroom, I believe it's supposed to be a poisonous mushroom. Which the game says that the soup machine will automatically take out all the poisonous toxins from the mushroom and make it into a medicine. For people, so it's like medicinal soup, but I don't know about that. I wouldn't trust it too much, but that's just me. Can you guys hold these for me? Thanks. And I don't want this here either. So we're gonna put new soup machines right here. And make the light move so the camera angle realigns. Give me that. So we're gonna use that with the oxygen. All the mushrooms they don't want. No. I was thinking about having this over here so we can power this, but I'm like, nah. No, it's gonna be too much of a hassle. I'm just moving this over here so it's out of the way. Because currently all the mushrooms are bad, apparently. Leave that there. Just don't even bother with going with it. Have that elevated and out of the way. Oops. Wrong. Must we plant these? No, I can have them. I can just throw them. There. Now we don't have to worry about losing them. Alright, let's go get some more of those rare stuff. I was hoping to be mammoth meat down there, but there wasn't any. Oh, the gem. I forgot all about that. But we don't need it right now. Power looks good. Alright, we're heading back, I guess. Grab that on the way. And we're off. Whoa, what the heck, guys? Nah, my guy's hungry. Well, not hungry, but low on health. And best way to solve that is to eat the produce. It's actually the best way is actually to drink the soup. Because drinking the soup, I believe, would be just instant full health. But we don't have any soup prepared right now. Did I just prevent taking damage by grabbing onto the edge of that wall? That's good to know, actually. Didn't know you could do that. And I'm destroying this, gonna need to add more power. So we don't have to worry about it later on. Even though we're still looking good in power, but I'm like, I have it here, might as well. Like, don't tell me no. Alright, it's still growing. While we're not making anything over here, let's destroy this. Add a new soup machine. might have wanted to replant the poisonous mushroom, now that I think of it. Right now I'm looking at that to make sure we can go like straight down with it. And looks like we can. So that's something we'll do for next time when we come back down. Alright, so grab a couple of these. See, that's what's happening. The mushrooms are not good currently. They don't like them. Technically, now that I think of it, you could stockpile all of these. All the either the ingredients or the, well, technically the soups don't disappear on you. And then when you're ready to make something, you can just plop it out. Like, not plop it out, but bring it to the rocket ship and deliver it. Oh, that's why we're just going to go straight down with it, weren't we? Alright, we need power over here first, don't we? Ah, yeah. Let's make another room for another rocket ship right there. No, rocket ship. Another ship machine. But we'll add a way for it to go below. Like that. Machine like that. Build. And then, so they can't fall or waste their time walking around. This is probably the boring part right now. Ooh, tomatoes. That's nice. So, we can keep that on the side of our memory. So we can take that out. How come I'm not seeing the machine currently? There it is. It's down there. I make sure we don't get still expand. Oh shoot, did I just get stuck? No, we didn't. Yes. Yeah, but I have no way to dig anything now. Well, we can just do this. There we go. Well, we lost that one. Too much of a waste to go back and try to get it. Make sure we got more income. Yeah. Give me that. Stop trying to waste my time. Alright, yeah, see, there's plenty of action being made now in there. We'll just plant that again so we make sure that we have plenty. Come on. Ooh, there's more material right here. There you go. And that's the last alarm. If you guys heard any of those alarms going off. Work soon. Something I'm not looking forward to currently. Well, again, so and so today. No one ever looks forward to going to work. Unless it's like their life. Alright. We got a nice quick way of getting up and down now. Let's start with two of these. I think one of those I can replant. We'll just have to be careful when we get up. Do we got enough time to get up all the way? And not to be afraid about dying from falling damage? Please tell me you're not just gonna have me fall now. Alright, good. Good. Alright, plant that. Pick up this. Let's actually plant that. I trust you to give it to him. Alright, let's go plant this over here in that machine. Let's destroy that since we're done with that machine. Plant this one. Yeah, I just want to make sure we had the Oxy Breezy one. And they're going to ship that off when they're done making it. And we have other rare stuff. I think these are flowers. Yeah, these are flowers. These are thorny flowers, if I remember correctly. Or the hot spicy ones. See, the hot spicy one or the thorny ones? No, the thorny ones were the white flowers. These are red, so these are just like spicy flowers. In most of my games, the spicy flowers are always like the worthless ones. Because I think it was just the RNG hating me that one day. And every day. Is that from the crown? Oh my gosh, it takes a while. Yeah, let's actually plant one of these down here. And in there, hot potato. that's a good one. So yeah, some of the creatures to get rare materials from are a little bit more dangerous. Like there are these flying bugs that are really annoying. those are considered very dangerous. There was these bowls that were like, they were sausage, I think they considered them. And those were dangerous as well. They were mammoths. The mammoth was a watermelon mallet. Was a watermelon. I think that was the most dangerous one. Let's do this. We can at least leave that one there because we know we'll probably get more. And definitely with that one as well. This one? No, we're not going to get any more of that. Put another machine in. Let me get that spicy flower a little bit more time because I don't know if that's going to regrow or not even more. Moving down, moving down, moving down. Got a pumpkin, the spicy flower. Over here, yeah. That might be just a tomato right there. Looks like it. Yeah, just a tomato. Just a tomato. Let's get that pumpkin in. Let's put this back. We'll take the more rarer stuff. Yeah, those are definitely tomatoes. We got one with us right now. I don't consider that all too rare, but see what puts in there first. Tomato. Well, now that I think of it, when are we gonna have a tomato and a pumpkin in the same exact instance? Also, it's technically Halloween themed a little bit. If we get that many, might as well just plant only one of these at a time and give him the other one. And I'll take that. And I want to at least replace that and place another one of the spicy flowers. And right now, there's nothing we can do more with the pumpkin and the tomato because we don't have any more of those guys here. So I'm not even gonna like pretend that. Okay, we can definitely. No, we can't. There's no more here. And if there are, I'm completely unaware. Some more made. Let's get another shot tower in. Let's have this right there. Get the defenses made! And that prevents them from doing more weird stuff. This is a good way to get like building material if you have like none left, because you can still guarantee yourself to still build like a matter from them. Also allows you to like quickly repair things as well. Oh, you know what? We have some spicy flower and these air flowers. Yes. So let's go ahead and do that. Zephyr broth. It's not gonna collapse, would it? It should, because we have the bomb secured still. Yeah, he's out of the way. Something we made just now they don't like. I didn't see any notifications though. The one we made last was something involving that. Well, if they don't like this, then we know they don't like the spicy flour, so we'll wait until then to get notification on that. Because we don't want to give them the spicy broth more. They don't like it. So that one we're setting should be fine. If I think that's the correct one, I think it is. Either way, we don't need air flowers. Might as well make more stuff with it, so we don't have to worry about it. I've noticed they never dislike the air flowers so far. There's when those notifications pop up saying what they dislike for whatever. Well, looks like I'm stuck putting that in. But do we have one of those machines already made? Air flower. I don't see one for corn. Hey, I don't see one for corn. Where is it? Because everything should be listed here. And it's actually cheaper for you to make it from here than to make it, when you make the soups and you use a soup machine instead of making it from scratch like this, it's supposed to be cheaper to make. But I'm not seeing the one for the corn at all. I can see the tomatoes right there easily enough. Yeah, for some reason it's not listing for me. Unless I'm just completely missing it. I'm not seeing anything with the corn. Well, this is probably because we're not at a level with corn. I don't know what the heck we made there that they dislike. Well, let's see if they dislike this one, because that means it's the air they dislike. Because it would be nothing else we would have on hand. Well, corn or... Yeah, it's not the corn or the air. So this combo I have in my hand should be fine. I made some interesting, like, conveyor belts systems for, like, killing the creatures of the world. Destroy that. And replace it with a blink soup machine. Place one of these back in. Destroy this one. Replace that with a blink soup machine. Replant it. Put this in. I don't think we did the air and one of those, but we'll check real quick. Air. Oh, see, they're not even being listed. That's odd. Yay. And see, I thought we didn't have one of those already, but we did. And yeah, that's pretty much all the materials down there. So there's nothing else to do with that. Let's get this. We planted so we get more. And let's just replant this right off the bat, since we'll need more. Get you guys out of the way so I don't accidentally punch you guys. Oh, let's get a double bunch of this. Be hilarious. Because it's supposed to be spicy, so it'll be like double spicy. And that will give us a dead giveaway of what they probably don't like. Because it's just pure spiciness. Okay, we're setting them currently. You know, let's go up and get this spicy, not spicy, the ingredient thrower. So we can give him the ingredients. Oh, he's sending help. What happens if they're in transition like that? Because I don't know if they would still arrive here or not. Spicy stuff. See what happens. They either still arrive or they don't. Got you guys. Tells me right here, bro, it needs more. There we go. And we're done with that. Well, those actually grow up fast, so that's good to know. I'm not planning any more of those, as they grew still. I didn't see any notifications saying they disliked anything. What's that 5%? So maybe they don't like the spicy stuff. I'll just be sure not to plant any of that. And leave that alone. making sure we get more of empty blank machines available for usage. We're going to plant a blank one in one of the machines. Let's see if they still don't like the mushrooms. Leave that one in there for now. And if we get any notifications saying they don't like it, we just won't use it at all. You know what? I can go in from right here. There we go. Oh, they like the pine grass. This should be enough to get some new ingredients, soups made. So I'll leave that one in there. Red Root Revolution! Let's get that mixed in with the oxygen flower now. I know I definitely don't have that made yet. And we'll just take that for now. Brilliant Tomato. We gotta destroy that one next. Fine. Seriously? Yeah, these are definitely growing more than what I'm actually planning. So, do that for now. There we go. We'll go and take one of these, plant it right here. I guess they have the newest stuff made available. Or whatever they think they know we can get on the level. Then they have those available. And they'll hold down until we have it made. Oh, we didn't get the vine at all yet, did we? Get the vine made. Give you one of those. Make sure I know what this is. Alright. Anything we can. can't get more of. No, we can still get more of everything here. So let's actually definitely get some more. So the red tomato. There you go. You're nice and isolated. Wow, that actually worked out. But will that deliver though? Don't think it will. I don't remember where that was. Oh yeah, it will deliver. Alright. Well, actually we're done now. We're looking at the how much time we got left. I don't think they said anything bad about these. So let's just throw that in for now. Yeah, everything's good. What did we make last? It was... Oh, it was the vine root one. And I doubt we'll get enough time for this. But let's at least have that one being in and processed. We're gonna hang on to that one until... Because just in case it screws up. Actually, not a thing. Might as well. See, that's all well timed. So well timed. Let's see what that is. If another one of those ingredient throwers will be upset. Why is that damaged? I guess maybe one of those pig things went over there. Good distraction at the very least. It is. I don't care. Sell more, sell more, sell more, sell more. Yeah, I'm not very good at acting for that robot guy. I have to come up with something. Market share is 100%. Yes. Moving on. Share efficiently factory size. Awesome. Ulterior motives. Supermarket growth leads to new flavors of the galaxy. What's new? Ooh, we get escalators going upwards now. So, can we actually get to the point where we have this unlocked before we actually get to any of those planets? That'd be hilarious. Alright. And just before we end it, I just want to go and check the recipes. Yeah, so now we're getting more out here. Good. Corn post. Porous potato. So they actually do tell you the size right there, if you're looking. It says this one's, the corn post is 20. The porous potato is 200. So each thing has different value to it. And the thing is, you want to get stuff that's a high amount of money if you want, if you need more defenses or whatever. So if you want to build a lot of expensive things, like a lot of the turrets, you'll need concentrate on things that are expensive. Like right now, I think the most expensive thing I saw is blank tomato. Yeah. Oh no, the glue maze apparently is the most we have. the spicy flour and the oxygen is expensive. Good to know. Oh, it's the same down here as is on the side. Alright, that's good to know. So, usually anything that's oxygen based is going to be the high amount. Yeah. Is there anything here that's worthless? Yeah, apparently the red seaweed is terrible with it. So that's good to know. And apparently those petrified trees are not very good with it either. Alright, so we got a few things to keep in mind. Alright. Well, that concludes for today's episode, so see you guys later! Bye!